So, there is a new slime minion method that makes basically double profit. So, what you want to do is have your slime minions use super compactors and crop soil, general hoppers, and lava bucket. So, what this does is, because it fixed it, so the ball doesn't get sold to NPC. Yeah, so you can use super compactor. And it makes, let me see, it makes enchanted slime balls. So you can bazaar sell them. And it still sells the sulfur and frags to the hopper. So, nope.